Falling in love, a ghost of his fear.